The chamber was in confusion. All the voices shouting loud. I could only just hear a voice quite near saying, please help me through the crowd. Said if I helped her through, she could help me too. But I could see that she was wholly blind. From her pale face and her pale skin, a moonlight shined. Lady White Leaf, she gonna take you through the tunnel of night. Lady White Leaf, she gonna lead you right. When I led her through the reaper, the angry noise began to grow. She said, let me feel the way the breezes blow, and I'll show you where to go. So I followed her into a big round cage. She said, they're coming for you, now don't be afraid. Then she sat me down on a cold stone throne, carved in jade. Lily White Lily, she gonna take you through the tunnel of night. Lily White Lily, she gonna lead you right.
When everything you are is dying underground. feel the pull on the rope. Let me off at the rainbow. I could have been exploded in space. Different orbits for my bones. Not me, just quietly buried in stones. Keep the dead light open with my maker. See me stretch. The God's elastic anchor. The doorbell. It won't be long, yeah. She's really, really late.
Here comes the supernatural. Magnificent chamber meets his eye. Inside, a long rose water pool is shrouded by fine mist. Stepping in the moist silence with the warm breeze he's gently kissed. He's quite alone. He enters the room as if it were his own. But ripples on the sweet pink water reveal some company unthought of. Rail stands astonished, doubting his sight. Struck by beauty, gripped in fright. Three vermilion
We are the lamb here of the pool.
We have been waiting for our waters to bring you cool.
Trusts in beauty blind, he slips into the nectar, leaving his shredded clothes behind. With their tongues they test, taste and judge all that is mine. They move in a series of caresses that glide up and down my spine. They nibble the fruit of my flesh, I feel no pain. Only a magic that a name would stain. With the first drop of my blood in their veins, their faces are convulsed in mortal pains. The fairest cries, we all have loved you well. Snake-like body floats, silent sorrow in empty boats. A sickly sourness fills the room, the bitter harvest of a dying bloom. Looking for motion, I know I will not find. I stroke the curls, now turning pale, in which I'd lain entwined. Oh, Lamia, your flesh that remains, I will take as my food.